So the title of my project is Atlas of Care, a Garden of Growth and Decay in Coșul Ronasec. And Coșul Ronasec is located in Romania, where I'm from and I grew up in. So the site is quite in a ruined stage. It used to be a mining site with salt mining underground, so bell-shaped mines. And then once that kind of decommissioned, they made salt baths. So these salt baths were used to recreational facilities, and but in 2005 it stopped. No one kind of take care. There was no maintenance on it, and it's quite in ruin. The project is about the idea of care and repair as a method in architecture. So how can we actually do things differently rather than always proposing a building? How can we do things with what we already have? So I take the apparatus of repair, care, mending, or letting buildings unfinished. So that's why it becomes a kind of a garden of what the site is, and just hinting at possibilities, but really understanding and registering and describing how the place is already there. But then this becomes a kind of a method to work towards after that. Then maybe it becomes a kind of these materials, these displaced materials, become tool sets to build upon after that. So the idea of this proposal is to propose this vagueness. So it's this idea of terrain vague, where we register and take in these peripheral places, but then it shows potential. So the potential can be hinted with just programs or small interventions of a walkway or a handrail, where it becomes accessible. But then people can kind of reappropriate it in their own way, in their own time. And that's why the drawings are fragmented. Some is finished building, some is not. Some is like just a bench. It's always like kind of hinting at a way to grow later on with its own time. Okay, so the political side of it was that we take this our built environment, and then we always demolish, we build new, we always excavate. There's always this extractive methods in the society endlessly, and it's economical gains for people, companies, and very privatized. But then the project then stands against that. Like, how can we stop building and reusing things that we already have? And in that way, maybe it's more surgical interventions, more that the tool set becomes part of the community, that they repair and maintain, and then reusing materials, and then displacing some materials over other places. But then it becomes this idea of slowing down building and stop and look at what we have and really try to care for it, and then build upon it after that, slowly. So my idea is that this project, I want it to grow. That's the idea. So I want to go to the site and exhibit it. So the idea is that's why it's named the garden. I kind of want to go to the site and plant the garden. So maybe there's a way that I can show people and show the value of a place as it is. Because people think it's not beautiful anymore. It's dilapidated. But maybe this can help it seen in another way. And maybe they build a project, maybe they don't. The idea is that at least people will see it differently, a little bit.